It doesn't matter who you are, what kind of blood runs in you. People who are fighting in Sudan, people fighting in Zaire, Lord, read these words that I have said to remind us that we have a prayer and what we want. So we pray.